Second set. First set was only 40% successful.
Smaller than I thought.
4 out of 10. I made a ball. Made a ball 5 out of 10, but I scratched.
6-7 the way they lay. Did catch the 8 coming in. But off angle of the 3, so a decision here. Side bank, I don't know.
Try again. Ha! Huh. 1.
The 4 does play in the left middle.
Is off to an even better start over on table 2. 3-0 now, he leads against Badr Alawadi.
Awkward queuing.
There you go. There you go.
A lot of times when you have to take an awkward pitch, you're kind of like inside of the rail like this.
That's a good shot.
Stay away from the power side if you have a choice of a shot. You're more of a roll shot.
I don't have a cut. But probably I have a bank, so let's just try to bank it. Or play safety, but just want to try banking. No. Safety. Alright, better break. So that's 1-1. 1-1.
Obviously, the first was very tactical. Then the second was pretty straightforward. Another end of winningness. Very straightforward fashion. And this one has been a bit different in its own way because, again, it looks as though Fuller is just going to steamroller his way through it. But he's having to figure things out a bit more.
That's 1-1. That's 2. Another good break.
Two and he may play a shot.
No,
looks like he's in a hurry to be first man through. It's the last 32. 5-1 up now against Senorita's arm.
Made a ball. A shot on two. Alright, 3-2. Still missed the one in the side. But a lot of times it goes in that corner if you miss it.
Still should be a kick shot.
Definitely more challenging rack. Got a shot on three. Good break.
Exactly what the rule is on that.
You know, three consecutive fouls by the same player as the loss of game prevents him still making
nine balls on the spot. The whole rack is moved forward.
Or take a chance.
Compared to the old rack. Alright, 4-2. Good score.
Two fouls are extinguished. And it's just kind of a start of a situation. But
suit thin again. Suit thin. Got a shot on the 2-3.
Still gonna be
run out rack.
Still gonna be the offensive side.
5-3.
Chance he's got.